Austin Kendall, the Fittest Experience 20.2, super slow. There's 10 pounds.
How many 10 pounds over here?
Then we got 225s on the bar.
And 45 pound bar, that's 95 pounds.
This will be qualifier for the region. So we're good.
Start the timer. I'll give you a heads up. You got 10 seconds. Okay, you got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Got it. Come on, you got it. You got it. Three. 325. Come on, all the way up.
I'm
You got it. Come on, swing. Yeah, seven. You got it. This is the easy part.
Five.
How'd you get to five?
Five.
Two more. You got it. You got it. Get him over with. Come on, get two every time.
Three.
Good. You got it. You're so close. Come on, get it over with. Just two, do them back to back.
One more.
3 minutes? It's at 8:03.
Yeah,
do you have to take a break?
Yeah.
What? Do I have to?
Make sure you stay warm. Stay warm. You need to buy the liquid skin.
I couldn't get my room.
I want to try one. It's been a long time since I've done a like kip pull up. Yeah. A minute and 30 seconds. Roughly. You just have to, you do three more rounds? As many as you can.
How much time do I have after that?
A minute.
Alright, how much time?
You got a minute. You're coming up on 10, you start at 11:03.
Well, let me put that bar down there.
I'll scream at you, I can be a mean trainer. No, it's not. It's only heavy up here. You got a minute, don't say yet. Yeah, 35 seconds. The fastest 3 minutes ever. Even for me. At least I have to start right on the 3 minutes.
You don't have to, but you only have 1 minute left, so.
15 seconds. I'll count you down from five. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
1 more minute.
Come on, as fast as you can, go. Come on.
You're putting it down, it's
like 8. 2 more, go. Why are you waiting? Up. Good, pull up. You got 30 seconds, come on.
9, 2.
All the way up, come on.
3, 4.
Come on, you got 15 more seconds. Get 6 more. Come on. 10 more seconds. You're done. Did I stop it?
Yeah.